Penguins feeling it here with Zucker. Taps it back to the point. Crosby called for it. It's through to Joseph. Joseph with a shot and Sorokin, no clue. It's in. They score. Penguins with a 1-0 lead. 1-0 Crosby crashes the crease. It's 1-0.
Their own zone. And Pittsburgh just get the puck to the net with traffic. Raquel is so good providing that screen. Sorokin doesn't know where it is, and Crosby reaches in from behind and he pickpockets him right here. Look where the puck is. It is deep underneath Sorokin. You can't even see it. Crosby reaches in.